It is June 22nd, 2022, and we're at the Auburn High School for the first game of the Auburn Recreation Department's Summer High School Basketball League season. So the Grafton Gators are going to be playing their first game of the tournament against the Auburn Rockets, I think it is, for their first game as well. So let's go Grafton. All right, here we go, game is on. Doing a running clock. There's 19:13 left, and the clock is running. Still 0-0. 19 minutes left. Still 0-0. Rebound, Ethan. Ooh, lost it. Down 5. 0-5. Down 9, 0-9. Come on, guys, gotta pull it together. All around. Nice, Ethan. Ethan McEnery for 3. Down 6 now. 3-9. Thank you. 3-point game, 6-9. D, come on, D. Nice. Nice tip by Ethan to get the ball. Oh, nice. Pass by Zanderson. Ooh, blocked. Down low. Oh, yeah, charge. No doubt about it. So it's 6-9, 14:53 left. Grafton ball. Come on, guys. Liam Donher bringing it up. Nice. 2 points by McNerney. That's a 1-point game, 8-9. Good shot. 8-12. Ethan again. So 8-12, 14 minutes left. Grafton ball. Nice, Ethan gets a steal. All right, so it's a 2-point game, 10-12. Ethan has all 10 points for Grafton right now. Step and basket for Auburn. That's right. Nice.
Tell you as soon as I can see it, guys.
scores 15-14. We're up 6 points, 20-14.
Jacob, you.
Nice block, Ethan. That was a money block right there. Really good. And passing. That was a nice pass. Jacob going up and foul and one. Yes, sir, Mr. Holman. So it's 25-14 with 6 minutes and 14 left. Jacob Holman at the line. So it's still 25-14, 9-point game. Jacob DDD, baby. Okay. Nice attack on the basket, Auburn. 25-16, it's a 9-point game now. Nice attack. 25-18. 5 minutes left. Chase against
505 left in the half. Ooh, big rebound. Step back. Nice shot. Coming back. 25-20.
Rebound, Xander. Seconds left in the half.
No. Nicely done, Auburn. 35-24, 9-point game.
And Donhurst, he wants to go in. He wants to go in. Short.
Auburn's coming up. All right, that's the half.
It is 35-24. Grafton is up 11.
Half time for the second half. I guess Auburn as well, probably. I think we won the tip up. Yep. And there's 17 minutes and 20 seconds left. Running clock until the last 2 minutes, I think. That's how they're doing this. Let's go, Grafton. Let's be smart. Ah, almost.
Oh, but nice, better, good closeout, better shot. 10-point game, 40-30.
Floater by Liam. Sander gets the rebound. Yes. Yum.
White ball, right here.
Good fight there, Sander. Good job. Left in the game. 10-point game. Grafton's up 10. 40-30.
3-point game, 40-32. Five-point game, 40-35.
Left, 5-point game, 40-35. Grafton's up.
Cut it. Go.
Ethan taking the shot. Nice rebound, Auburn.
.13-35 left in the game. Seven left, clock still running. .43-37, 3-point game. This is anybody's game the way this is going. Come on, Grafton, got a D up to win this. Nice, Enzo. Liam going back up again, putting it up himself. Oh, still nothing. Good effort. Good. Oh, Liam's getting it again. Jump, yes! And Grafton gets the possession with Liam's effort. Nice. Good job, Liam. 3-point game. You guys got to fight for this. The line. That was a foul on the shot. Yep, Ethan McInerney's at the line. All right. 11:43 left in the game. We're up 3 points, 40-37. We need both, Ethan. Come on, pop them both in. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes. So it's 41-37, 4-point game. Come on, Ethan. Yes! Good job. 42-37. 5-point game. Come on, D.
Seconds left in the game. We're up five at 40.
32-37. Gotta tee up, guys. That's all we gotta do. Come on. Nice, Grafton. Good D. Oi, nice. Liam Donaher. Nice. Two-pointer. Okay. 44-39. 5-point game. 8 minutes and 7 seconds left. Grab ball. Grafton ball. Nice. 8:53 left.
Right now, guys. Oh, stolen. And out of bounds on Auburn, I think. Push him out, or can he step out? This is anybody's game. We're gonna have to score and deep here. Come on, guys, we gotta execute. kicked out of bounds. Bummer.
Right. Auburn ball, two point game. 4:49 left.
.438 left. .420 left.
This is a 2-point game. You gotta D up, guys.
Oh, timeout. Timeout somebody.
Maybe timeout Auburn. The score is
44-42. 4 minutes and 14 left in the game.
Not over.
2-point game.
Who wants it?
Who wants it? Who wants it, guys?
Looks like it's Auburn's ball. He must have called timeout.
Come on, D.
Oh, God, the big three. They just took the lead. 45-44.
Come on, Grafton. Yep, out on Auburn. Should be Grafton ball.
Ooh, nice and foul, yes!
.313 left, we're down. We're down 1 point, it's 44-45. On Grafton. Oh.
We needed that.
Second left. Grafton's down 6 points. It's 44-50. Nope. And we're coming down the court. All right. And Liam's at the line. So it's stop clock time because we're under 2 minutes. Liam makes 2 points and gets fouled on the shot. Got an and one here, so Liam's at the line. Come on, Liam. You know every point, buddy. It is 46-50. You're down 4. Let's make a 3. Make that shot.
One shot. One.
Get that rebound if he misses. Get that rebound if he misses.
Shot.
Minute 16 left.
Atta boy, Lamb! All right, it is a two-point game. It's 48-50.
There's a minute and 5 left.
This is a tight game. 48-50. Grafton's down. 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. Come on, Grafton. Come on, Grafton. Come on, Grafton. Oh, that was a big shot. That was a big shot. 48-53. Nice shot, Auburn.
Don't know your name, son, but that was a clutch shot there. Ethan, you do it. Xander. Nice. Grafton still moving, still fighting. Oh, we are dying here. 24 seconds. Auburn comes up with the ball in the last 24 seconds. They are up 5 points, 48-53. Unless we press, we're gonna lose. You guys better press. Yeah, 17. There you go. A little late for the foul. 13 seconds left. Foul immediately. Hopefully they'll miss our shot, and then we'll have a chance. All right. That is it. 5-6 seconds. They put another second back on the clock. Grafton is down 2 points, 51-53. Auburn ball. Oh. Yep, so foul with 1 second off the clock. It's a 2-point game. I believe this should only be a 1-1. So if he misses this shot. Oh yeah, they're covering down. Oh, they're not even covering down at the basket. They know. It's not about getting the rebound. It's about the top of the basket. Yep. Smart play. 51-53. 1-1. How to win. We got 4 seconds. We're down 2 points. Four seconds is not a lot of time.
shot from 51 to 53.
Grafton narrowly lost. Good job, Auburn. Good game, guys.